The NFL has taken extraordinary steps to keep this year's Super Bowl COVID-free, but might it all have been derailed over haircuts? The barber set to give a trim to Kansas City quarterback Patrick Mahomes and a number of other Chiefs players has tested positive for COVID-19, and he was reportedly mid-haircut when he found out about it. Stephen Fabian reports.
A COVID-19 scare for the Kansas City Chiefs just days before the Super Bowl. Megan Alexander is in Tampa.
The Kansas City Chiefs barber has tested positive, and he was actually giving a haircut to a player when he was given the stunning news. It was a close call for the whole team because star quarterback Patrick Mahomes was actually scheduled to get a haircut that very same day.
Mahomes is famous for his hairstyle, which was featured in this State Farm ad. Player Daniel Kilgore was getting a haircut when team officials put a stop to it. He posted a lighthearted tweet showing how he would look with half the job done. COVID protocol is front and center at the Super Bowl, and that includes the players' families. We spoke with the girlfriends of four Kansas City Chiefs players who find themselves inside the Super Bowl bubble.
We need to finish strong here by not really doing anything or seeing anyone else.
I'm working from home. We're ordering groceries. Anything to eliminate that potential contact. So it's kind of lonely.
If the guys win, we will get to go out on the field and celebrate with them, but then we have a quick departure back to the airport and back home to Kansas City.